on Mages Read Pages, and I'm here about to play Alice's Dead episode 2. Should we continue from last time? And I figured out I'm the White Rabbit, and I killed Alice. Click anywhere to skip. Okay. I remembered who I was and what I'd done. It was just one last job. Just one last kill. It all went wrong. Had to escape. But she was already there. Alice is dead. True. I loved you, Resident Evil 2. Oh, sorry. As quick as the memories came back, they were gone. Okay, I got hit and a head. What's going on here? Hello? What's up, dudes? Siamese twins. Tickets are probably already sold out. I'll just want to join the circus. Alright, the governor. What's this mirror? Oh! Okay, my glass now. Flush toilet. What's going on here? What the heck is that in there? Gross. No, hold on. I saw something. Alright. What's this? Why would you ever? What is that? Hello? It looks like a nut. Is that a nut? Walnut? The nut seems uninterested in that show. Thank you for confirming my suspicions. Alright, I don't need that glass anymore. Okay, fine. Oh! Were you dead? Some it seemed like a nice whatever he was. Oh, is he dead? He got like shrooms. Got shrooms, dude. Okay, what is this? You probably need this. Great. What's this? Seems the staff isn't too happy with Lewis. It says Lewis stop staff. That's great. Okay, someone ate something shiny. Is that what that is? The key? You ate the key! Might as well redecorate while you're here. My finger is on the button. This message is quite clear to him. Okay. You know what? Let's get some light in here. Of course, it breaks. Can I get that? Okay, no. That's not mine anymore. Okay. I don't think I'll be able to make it to that show, no. The Great it's not the Great Gatsby, is it? No. Hey! I know you.
Well, if it isn't the rabbit, come to see his old pal, the Hatter.
Hey, what's up, dude? Who the hell are you?
I have the card in my head, but you have the memory problems?
Pretty much. Yeah, looks like that card's got cutting in your head, dude. Okay, go ahead. Whatever, where are we? I guess I do mind telling me where we are.
We're in Wonderland Jail.
Oh, well, that sounds like a great place. I got a dead guy in my cell. You know what? Freaking fantastic, dare I ask why.
I was arrested for misbehaving. As for you, why, I have no idea why you were arrested.
I don't either, apparently. Alright, let's reply. Come on. Well, I've had enough of you. I'm out of this place. Well, I'm gonna get out of here. Let's just simple enough.
You want to escape?
Yeah, I do.
Well, if you could think of a way out, come back and tell me.
Well, I don't have much. Yeah. I think Lewis has a key.
You need to get the key out of Lewis. Well, then you'll probably need to find the magical nut.
Guess what? I found a nut in the toilet.
Sometimes you need a nut to get in a nut.
What? Can you please explain that?
That's what it'll do.
Oh.
But only for a few moments, so you must work quickly.
Okay. Alright, dude. Apply to that. And then?
You need still not still.
Okay, yeah, I found it.
Good, now just cut open, Lewis, and whisper your doggy secret into the nut.
I want to kill the Hatter. Oh, wait a minute, I said that loud, sorry. Cut him open? There's no other way.
You probably want to cut him where the key is so you don't have to dribble down his throat or up his... Look, you'll probably just want to cut him open.
Okay, thanks for the advice. Well, then I get better story.
Nice seeing you too, Rabbit.
Thank you. Nice. Great guy. All right. What's this? Can I get out of here? No. Let me out. I don't want to cut open Lewis. All right. Lewis, where's your face? Here you are, Lewis. Cut you with this glass. Aww. What do you mean I can't hold it? Okay, fine. I'm going to whisper. Fudge. Is there anything... only thing. That was a bell. Oh, here we go. That's what I thought. Meow, 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 meow. There we go. Okay, now I'm a butcher. Jump in there! Use the nut! Jump in! You whisper your darkest secret to the nut. And I jump in. And what the? Ooh, key! Is that a key? No! I'm right! There! There! Ew, gross. You poke the stomach. Poke you over here. Poke you. You fat. Okay, that seems soft. Stab the fucking thing! Oh god, what is that? Oh god, what are you? What are you? Die! Thank you. Hello? Hey?
Negative on that.
Give me that key.
Over.
Key is stuck, it won't budge. Plan B? Get the fuck out of here. Okay. What the hell is going on? Yeah, exactly, thank you. What the heck is going on out there? Hello? Hello? Yeah, where? Stop! These are all the questions I'm having. Okay, the nut is wearing out. I couldn't get the key. Why couldn't I just, like, you know, put my hand in there and just grab it? I couldn't get the key out. Now what? Alright, let's go. Hey. What's this? I couldn't get the key. Now what? Kill them with kindness, Rabbit. Well, okay. Alright. Oh, nice. Nice, dude. Alright. I'm gonna go. Oh, that's the door's Hatter's. Then how the hell did he get out? Alright, what is it? What is this? It's over here. Okay, a strange hole in the wall. Wow. Great. I love looking out here. What the hell is that? Phone's ringing. Someone answer. Phone ringing. Answer. Someone. Do it. Hi. Anyone? What? Is that a cat meowing? Anything? Anyone? Dog! Out of your face! Did I say oyster cloud? Oyster. Hello. What the hell is oyster cloud? Okay, get out of here. Okay. Oh, that just goes back to the cell. Okay. Forward! Door! Oh, hey, dude. Just had to left the door open. Hey, can I get in? I'm not going to find. How about you, dude? You should have taken the stairs. Yes, you should. Can I stop? Alright, no. Fine. Oh, wait, no, that's not where I want to go. Alright, here, go this way then. Okay. Yes, you can always take more than nothing! Not a crumb. Let's just say. Okay, over the past 6 years, over 42 people on the Heartland Council of Civics and Rights have gone missing or died in freak accidents. Some reports indicate these numbers to be kind of weird, but no one has been charged with the task of finding out what the heck is going on. We Well, I stopped there. Funny looking skull found belonging to a, let's say, walrus? I'll take that as it, but we're not sure. It's damn weird though. Okay. Hatter's code broken. Hatter's mysterious notes may actually have clues hidden in them. Ever since that terrible and mysterious accident that seemed to have permanently rendered our loving hatmaker insane, he's been leaving cryptic notes on the scene of his heinous crimes. The loyal and noble heart police are said to be on his trail now that they have cracked the secret code. In every note he's left, the second letter seemed to be the key and perhaps shows that this madman isn't as mad as everyone thinks. It's terrible what has happened to my good friend. He and I go way back. And I hope that one day we'll catch him and we can get him the help he needs. Queen of Hearts. Okay. And the Hatter strikes again. Ever since the Hatter has dropped off the political radar, he has popped up on the police one. The once respected political tool, the Queen herself, has gone haywire and is on the loose. Four dead in downtown Hedge after a waitress dropped his order of boiled Spanish moss and chips. He went insane and stabbed her and three other customers to death with one of those little plastic sandwich swords. Says James Jamerson of James Family. Wow, James. He was eating and Cure Insight for. Can't read the rest of this crap. Okay. So, Queen elected for third term in office. Cool. Let's go back. Read this note. Implausible dancing, irrefutable, accentuating chuckles. Okay, and okay, great. At least I don't have to sneak around, that's true. What has the Hatter done? Hello. Come on here. How long have they been watching me? I don't know. Safe is locked. What's this?
Dr. Raymond Burr was a cowardly man with a big heart until he lost all his money. Dr. Raymond Burr was a cowardly man with a big heart until he lost all his money.
Hey. Okay, Cowardly Bird. Oh no.
Dr. Raymond Burr was a cowardly man with a big heart until he lost all his money.
Is that it? Did I do it right?
Don't know where I heard it.
Anything over here? Oh, hello. Hey, Dave. Ah, oh, fine. Help. Okay, look up. How about look up? What? Look up. Fine, screw you. Logs. Announcing Casual Friday. I want to read about Casual Friday. I can't read about Casual Friday. Read, log 203, two plumbing problems. Some inmates are complaining, oh, there we go. I had to put read, bleh. Okay, some inmates are complaining about the toilets in sector 3 and sector 4 again. Okay, I'll have logs, we'll do that. Read, log 202, I want to read about Casual Friday. We're going to do it. As a reward for two recent high-profile captures, the Queen has announced Casual Friday. Wear whatever you want to wear. Oh, how nice. Logs. Log 204. Oh, hey. Oh. Read. Log 204. Lewis got hold of the cell key. He ate it. We'll need to monitor the shitter to make sure he doesn't try escaping or eating the key again. Can't we just kill him already? Alright, logs. Read log 205. Casual Friday canceled. You can thank Steve for wearing a dress. 6. Urgent rabbit has gone missing. Cell is still locked. Search in progress. Okay. How about read? I think I got this down. Log 207. Hatter is out of his cell. Apprehend ASAP. Okay. Log. Oh, no. I had to read. Read log 20. What did I read? 207? 208 now? Crimson status. Not a drill. Hatter is armed. Oh, no. So that was Hatter as a. Oh, last one. Read log 209. Hello, boys. There's new management. Sorry for any schedule conflicts, inconvenience, and death this may have caused. Hugs and kisses, Mad Hatter. It's all right. How about look up? Can I look up Mad Hatter? Woohoo! Okay. Mad Hatter. 4 feet, 7 inches, 119. Mad Hatter. Arrested for countless murders in the cells. We are still gathering information on which crime he is responsible for. The Hatter is highly unstable and is to be watched at all times. Do not attempt to communicate with him. Status awaiting execution. How about look up White Rabbit? Okay, look up Rabbit. Restricted! Screw you! Look up, and Queen. Look up. Let's take our friend around, Lewis. Lewis, 5 feet, 8 inches, 149. Lewis was arrested for stealing from the Wonderland Scientific Research Department. Evidence was eaten. Oh, that's nice. Can I look up any other characters? Like Caterpillar? No. Look up March Hare. No. Look up Alice. Restricted. Poop. Alright, anything else that I need from here? Unlock. Okay, you need to type unlock password. Unlock password. The password. What is that thing I saw? That stupid oyster cloud. Oyster cloud! Bam! Bam! Alright, Project Oyster Cloud by Dr. Arbor. Project Oyster Cloud was developed at the request of blank. The project aims to merge our world with the one above. You know, whatever. The first Oyster Cloud test was on June 13th, 1937, but it was a failure. We tried again July 2nd, 1937. The test results may remain inconclusive. My research continues to look promising, but I worry you may have find me before I have finished it. Alright, let's, did anything happen? Yeah, so I was walking around a bit having no idea of what the heck the password was to unlock the safe. And then I forgot about the newspaper clipping when it talks about the Hatter and saying that the second letter of every word spells out something. So here, look at this. This is a little clue. M-A-R-C-H. March. So here we go. Let's unlock it. Unlock. March. Safe is open. Mer. Duh. Okay, there we go. Let's take my evidence. We'll look at the evidence later. Fine. I will. Here we go. Here's that Aaron. Or no, who's the. Who's his name?
Dr. Raymond Burr was a cowardly man. Dr. Raymond Burr. With a big heart, until he lost all his money.
There we go.
Dr. Raymond Burr was a cowardly man with a big heart until he lost all his money.
There you go, cowardly man, big heart. Looks like he's throwing away. Looks like a seed to me, but I guess it's money. Okay, let's go through the door. Ow, we out of here, suckers! We out of here! Error, you pushed a button. Maybe you shouldn't have. Oh, what's going on here? Yeesh! Yeesh! Fish flying from everywhere. something fishy. Pressure, pressure. I had more questions than answers. But one thing was clear. Oh my god. Because of me. Alice is dead. To be continued. In another super special. Alright, well, this is going on, I'll just do my conclusion right here. So, we have ended part two of a three-part series. So, we will continue with Alice is Dead episode 3 in the next video. So, thank you for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye. Oh my god, what is that? Cat. It's Cheshire Cat. I know it is. Duh! Okay. Bye.